Oh. Again we cross paths. I believe I said my name was Ranni. It pleaseth me to see. But tarnished. I have no memory of ink in thee. No reason in particular, though intriguing. Then wilt thou enter into my I am the witch Ranni. That I might one day well. I see. A choice thou art a rare sword. But I require as much of those I anticipate. Good. Art thou aware of the stone? It left a vow. Go there to find this.
Defeated a grand reward. Just again, I, Carian royal family, I welcome. Let us give all together.
I see. Yes. I am Salah. I don't know what it is, but since I asked it, I reside.
Come and pay me.
Should you? If it were up to me.
But who am I?
I reside.
Come and pay.
Should you?
If it were up.
But who?
I shall soon enter my- and it will be some time. This doll's body is not without it. Still, I look for- I shall soon- and it will be- I have- I look for- not blood. Even in my it is in thy possession. My thanks. Soon must I begin. Ah, but before I leave. My thanks. A strange I am so I must thank Torrent. You may leave. It was but brief. What is it? I too.
I knew you would come. What is it you intend? To deny us and our ways, like the dogmatic brutes of the Gold? You are an odd one. I am the guardian of those who live in death. They call me a foul and rotten witch. Yet you still wish to be held by me? Have you ever seen a Hallowbrand? When the first of the demigods died, his flesh was marked with the half-wheel wound of the centipede. Godwin's Hallowbrand has since been recovered at the Roundtable Hold. But there is another Hallowbrand out there somewhere, and I must find it before the time comes, our lord. When Godwin died, a Hallowbrand scored his flesh, but another exists. Another mark in the shape of the half-wheel wound of the centipede. And I must find it before the time comes we receive our lord. My hands will be dirtied once more by the deed. Will you still let me hold you, even then? This is the other Hallowbrand. How did you... Oh, my utmost thanks. With this, Godwin can take his rightful place as first of the dead and claim a second, illustrious life. You are my, our, true champion. And though I can't be of any use to you, can I hold you tight? If only for a moment. This is goodbye, my dear, but I am satisfied. I choose to lie with Godwin of my own will, not the remains of one chosen for me, and I will bear a child who will inherit your warmth too. What greater blessing could there be but to be born a deathbed companion?